favorite. You can introduce. What is this?
This is the movie Chalk. The movie.
这个是他们传说中家里的小精灵。
We believe that every house have Domovoy. You cannot see him. And we believe if you lose something in your home, for example, keys or something important, some document, it's he took this stuff. So you need to put some coins or candy.Because he like candy. So this coin's for you and please give me it back. And after a few minutes, you really will find it.
Mm-hmm.
It's real. He's like protector.
Mm-hmm. So we have one.
Mm-hmm.
They have different size. From small to big one. Now it's some snacks.
Yeah. So we bought...Of course, we bought a lot of семечки. Семечки is seeds.
瓜子.
Different shape, different with salt, without salt.
This is also.
This.
葵花籽比较没有那么扁，比较立体一点，但是比较好咬，很容易就可以打开。
This is
peanuts.
Peanuts for beer.Uh-huh. With Kazakh here, it's called Kazakh's Glories.
Uh-huh.
See, this is Kazakh. Cookies with on the top with chocolate.
Some snacks with flour. Cookies. And chocolate. A lot of chocolate. Ukraine have a lot of chocolate.
Yeah.
And this is what you put in the milk?
Yeah, we put in the milk and you have different taste with chocolate and with banana flour. It's like this. It's like straws inside with small chocolate granules.
Ah, so,
so when you drink...
Oh, this you is straw?
Yeah, it's straw.
Oh, okay.
So when you drink...You have already, you no need to mix in your glass. Yeah. Tea from Karpaty.
From the mountain area. Sanchu, yeah. This is what? Peppermint. Mint tea.
Melissa.
And this.
Different tea.
Also mountain tea. Fruity. Some berries. And with the Ukrainian flag.I was going to try and tell you what it tastes, but we don't have time. Blackberry, raspberry, calendula. We have a lot of candies from Ukraine. We will not tell you how it tastes like, but it's from this Rosen. This company is from Ukraine, very famous candy company.
President company.
Yeah, it's the president owned this company. Okay, now it's the surprise that we will give away $1. You need to put this in a comment and then we will find out which one. Because now we have 5,000 subscribers in YouTube and we have 2,000 few hundred followers from Facebook. So...We can give you this Ukrainian flavor box. And maybe in the future, we will have more of this Ukrainian flavor box. Inside, you don't know what it is, but every time we will put some our souvenirs inside.
Yeah, so please share our group. Tell to your friends. And we'll have much more taste, much more flavor.If you are interesting, we are interesting too to do it for you.
Yeah, if you're interesting. If you are interesting in have some like this box with Ukrainian flavor, let us know. We will continue our 39 plus one, like talking and introduce this Ukrainian culture and the difference.And also we will have Ukrainian vlog will also continue. And comment if you want to have this box. After 1 week, we will pick one lucky one, then we'll give you this box. That's it for today. See you next time. Baga baga.